our team here on Six Nations, we're all from the community. So in some ways that is difficult because we often know the patients or we know the families, and but in other ways that's a benefit. One of the things I think in First Nations culture that is often not seen as a tool or a communication strategy is humor. And you may say, well, how could we have humor in palliative care? But that is one of the things that our team uses, when it's appropriate, of course, but our patients respond to that. They want to know that you're a real person and that you come from the same place they come from. And I think that has helped us to build our relationships with our First Nations patients, but also with our non-Native patients as well. And it sort of just breaks the ice, and people feel like this is more than a doctor-nurse encounter or a social work encounter. These people care, and you know, they feel for me, and they're real people.